Jesus is divine. Hebrews chapter 1 and verse 8. But to the Son he says, "Your throne, O God, is forever and ever. A scepter of righteousness is the scepter of your kingdom." Verse 9. "You have loved righteousness and hated lawlessness. Therefore God, your God, has anointed you with the oil of gladness more than your companions." This is an interaction between the Father and the Son. And look at the way the Father has chosen to address the Son. In verse 8, he says to the Son, "Your throne, O God, is forever and ever." So the Father has chosen to address the Son as God. And here we understand that the Trinity, made up of the Father, made up of the Son and the Holy Spirit, is an entity where all three of these personalities are co-equal. The Father is calling the Son as God. In verse 9, "You have loved righteousness and hated lawlessness. Therefore God, your God, has anointed you with the oil of gladness more than your companions." And the Father is also rewarding the Son with the oil of gladness. So the Lord Jesus is being revealed to us here as a divine being in his interaction with the Father. And so we can very safely say that he too is deity, or in other words, he too is divine. Now there are other passages that talk about the humanity of the Lord Jesus. For example, Philippians 2 and verse 7, we are told that he came to the earth, and this is what he did. He laid aside, or he stripped himself of the heavenly glory and lived as a mere man on the earth. The passage from Hebrews that we just read is also telling us that Jesus Christ is divine. When the Father calls him God and the Father bestows him with joy and gladness as a reward for his faithfulness. What a beautiful mystery. The Lord Jesus is fully man and yet he is fully God. Let's pray together. Heavenly Father, we thank you, God, for this mystery of the Trinity. Lord, we thank you for the Godhead, Lord, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. And God, we pray that each one of us will experience the fullness of the Godhead in our lives, Father. And Lord, we celebrate Jesus as divine. We celebrate Jesus as our Savior. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.